fashion show. Look at all you beautiful faces out there. Thank you all for coming. This year, we are getting sexy on the beach. And today, we have a special guest, a guest host with us today. It's Pat Morgenstern from the Hampton Area Chamber of Commerce. Please give her a round of applause. A warm welcome.
Hi. I've come to this show for many years as a spectator. This is the first time that I'm going to participate, and I'm very excited to be here. Before we get started, I'm going to introduce someone to you who has a very special announcement to make. Very exciting news. I'd like to introduce the chairman of the Hampton Beach Seafood Festival.
Hi, how are we all doing today?
Well, maybe I'll tell him your name. This is Jude David. She is the chairman of the Seafood Festival, but she also works for the state of New Hampshire in the Parks and Recreation area. So Jude, why don't you tell them the exciting news?
Well, how many of you have heard of the Hampton Beach Seafood Festival? How many of you guys have attended the Hampton Beach Seafood Fest? Well, it's only known as the largest beach party in New England. And we are very excited to announce, and you're the first to hear, that Seacoast Harley-Davidson is our presenting sponsor for the 2012 Hampton Beach Seafood Festival. It's going to be held September 7, 8, and 9, and we have some great coasters out here for your kickstands. They have a fabulous booth in the heart of the Seafood Festival. They sell great merchandise at quality prices, too. You get some really good deals at the Seafood Fest. I went down and spent a lot of money in their booth. But anyways, I just wanted to thank all of you at Seacoast Harley-Davidson, and we'll see you at the festival.
Thanks, Jude. It's very exciting. All of us at the Chamber work on the festival as well. And it's going to be very biker central this year, so we want you all to come down, support Seacoast Harley, as I know you do, and support the festival. Thanks.
Okay, just one more little side note before we get going. Do you all have those little blue tickets so that you're entered to win one item from the show? Yeah? I don't hear. Oh, okay, so we have a couple people saying no. Right at the front door, Ginny is over there at the table that's decorated beautifully for the Seafood Festival. She'll hand you your tickets. And if you're doing any shopping today and you spend $125 or more, you'll get another ticket into the raffle to win. We've got a little intermission where we'll pull some door prizes. And then at the end of the show, we'll pull the grand prize of one item from the show. And that item is an item up to $250. So, with that said, who wants to get sexy on the beach and get the show started? Yeah! All right.
We want
Jesus.
He's not available this year.
Okay, here's our first set of clothing here right now. We've got, we want you to be seen with reflective riding gear this year. And Adam is wearing our City Functional Textile Jacket. And his reflective tee. He is sexy and he knows it.
And they say I have big hair.
Wonderfully done. Thank you, Adam.
Wendy is in our Miss Enthusiast leather jacket with the removable hood hanger. Rock it, Wendy.
Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Wow. Looking good.
I'm sexy and I know it.
And Rob, he can't be missed, with a luminator jacket and chaps, with a full 360-degree view of visibility. That's a perfect outfit for riding on a day like today. here. He's looking ready to run.
Yeah.
He's got our stone leather jacket and traditional chaps on. Let's hear some beats. Come on. Hands up. Sorry about that. She owns it.